Hey guys, what's up? It's Charlie here, and today we're going to be looking at what if the sun went out for 24 hours? In the past few thousand years, there's not been one day on Earth when the sun hasn't appeared. Every single day the sun rises and then sets again. But if for one day the sun went out, what would happen to society, humans, and nature? Would we survive just one day without sun, or would the world end in just 24 hours? In this video, we're going to find out what would happen, the aftermath, and what would happen if it never came back. But first, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too while the sun is still up? So let's say starting right now, the sun goes out. Obviously, the first thing that would happen and we would notice immediately is it would be very dark. This is kind of a given that the world would go dark as there would be no natural sunlight. Now, this wouldn't all be bad initially. First off, we'd be able to see a ton of stars and planets. That's because there'd be almost no light pollution coming from the sun. Astronomers would be able to look at way more stars in the galaxy. And if you think we'd be getting light from the moon, then you're wrong. You wouldn't see the moon either, as there'd be no sunlight for it to reflect. Another positive to there not being a sun for 24 hours would be satellites. Many satellite signals are negatively impacted by the sun. So enjoy some very fast internet for a few hours while this happens. Other things that need satellites like cell phones would also work slightly better for a few hours. But after a while, no one's going to be sitting around watching YouTube. That's because people would be getting incredibly cold. Obviously, we get our warmth from the sun, and if that goes out, then prepare to be freezing cold. Every 12 hours the Earth receives no light, there would be a drop in 20 to 30 degrees. This is very similar on a normal night. Think about how cold it is at night compared to in the day, even in the summer. So if you live in a very cold place already, then prepare to be absolutely freezing cold. And if you live in a warm climate, then prepare to be a lot colder than you normally are. Now luckily, if the sun only went out for 24 hours, the greenhouse effect would save us. The greenhouse effect is the trapping of the sun's warmth in the planet's atmosphere. This means we would still have the previous sun's heat to keep us a bit warm so we wouldn't completely freeze. But that would only really help us out for 24 hours, so we better hope the sun comes back. The next thing that would be affected is human and animals' oxygen. Obviously, we all need oxygen to breathe and survive. Any planet without oxygen is considered uninhabitable. Well, within a few hours, we'd already begin to be losing oxygen. And the reason why is because photosynthesis will stop. Photosynthesis is the process that plants use to make food from light, water, nutrients, and carbon dioxide. This carbon dioxide then converts to oxygen for humans. But of course, if there's no sun to make photosynthesis occur, this means there can be no oxygen. Now, luckily, this won't have a huge impact in just 24 hours. Each person exhales around 2.3 pounds of carbon dioxide each day. So it wouldn't have a ginormous effect in just 24 hours, but if it went on for any longer, this would be very, very bad. But to be honest, it wouldn't be good for our planet or our health for oxygen to stop being produced for 24 hours. The next thing that would happen is electricity consumption would sharply increase. Of course, there's no natural light, so we'd have to rely on electrical light. But you'd better hope you're not powered using solar panels, otherwise you will have no energy. Many of the world's biggest energy plants actually use solar panels. This means some areas won't have electricity, which could be devastating. Many big governments and countries do have giant generators in case this happens. Not in case the sun goes out, but in case solar panels stop working, so they don't have to worry too much. But you can expect other power sources to be used way more than usual. Industries and financial markets will also be very negatively affected by this. People will probably be fearing for their lives, so they'll put all of their money out of the stock market. Many companies' worths will also crash, as most companies are reliant on sunlight. You may not think it, but many of the world's largest companies do require sun. There will likely be a massive financial crash. And big stock markets around the world may not even open to try and prevent this. The lack of sunlight will lose us a lot of money economically in productivity. Productivity will be way down as workplaces and schools will have to close. While people panic and figure out what's going on, there won't be time for working and schooling. And then after a few hours of there being no sun, there will be something named mass hysteria. Mass hysteria is basically where society panics. There would be lots of incidents such as car crashes if the world suddenly went all dark. Not only that, people would be incredibly scared. People wouldn't know the sun's only going out for 24 hours and they may think it would never come back. Not only that, people will feel much more sad as natural sunlight is a mood enhancer. People who are very faithful may believe this is some kind of rapture or end times for the world. People may start looting stores and rioting, as people will be very scared and confused. There will then be the government and media response. Governments will use their nation's media to try and respond and calm the nations down. They actually have pre-prepared messages that go out if an apocalyptic event ever happens. The government slash media would likely tell people not to panic and to stay at home. However, governments may also not know what's going on and will be preparing. There are many heavily fortified areas that world leaders would likely flock to. For example, Russia has a very secret cave built into a mountain. This has food supplies for hundreds of years and lots of entertainment too. It's where the Russian government would ever hide if there was a nuclear catastrophe. And of course, the USA has the exact same thing. The elites and world leaders would likely hunker down in their bases with infinite food sources. But all the rest of us would be left to fend for ourselves. People will likely not listen to their governments telling them to calm down, and many stores will be raided as there will be giant amounts of desperation. All human morals will likely break down and we will turn tribal. But what if after that 24 hours, the sun came back? Well, there would be quite the aftermath to deal with. First off, people would be very relieved the sun's back. The temperature would go back to normal and oxygen would be produced as normal again. Industry, work, and schools would go back to normal and be open for business. And there'd likely be a gigantic swing up in the economy. However, people would be very remorseful, angry, and also probably still scared. Many people would be very depressed after what happened in that 24 hours. And world governments would be spending a lot of time trying to recoup their lost resources. But what if the sun never came back? Well, if the sun was out for more than a week, then the world's temperature would drop below freezing in all parts of it. This means all wild animals would begin to pass on. If the sun went out for a year, then the world would become as cold as minus 100 degrees. This would mean every single person on Earth would no longer be alive. Eventually, the world's gravitational pull would also vanish. The world would then fly away into outer space. Scientists predict that if the sun went out for 1 year on Earth, then all life would be gone. Now, luckily, we don't anticipate any of this stuff to happen even for 24 hours. But even if it did, it would be very scary to see. Use the poll in the top right corner to vote for the scariest thing that would happen. I think it's oxygen no longer being produced, as we need that to survive. If you guys want some more amazing videos, check out my second channel. There'll be a link to that coming up on screen in a moment. But as always, thank you guys for watching. Check out some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.